Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to University DIY. Today I'm going to do a DIY and show you guys how to make a tennis ball holder. Let's get into it. The materials you guys are going to need to do this DIY include a box cutter knife, a tennis ball of course, a suction cup, and lastly, a Sharpie to draw your eyes on the tennis ball. Alright, so our first step is to cut a mouth in our tennis ball. So I'm going to cut mine right here. Okay, so there's the mouth, and now I'm gonna draw eyes up here. I'm also gonna color in around the mouth, just add facial features. Here's the facial features that I put on the tennis ball. And now I'm gonna cut a little slit in the back to put the suction cup in. Now that the suction cup is in, I'm gonna put it on the wall and see what type of stuff I can hold inside of it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe because I make videos every single week. Thank you.